Oh, I like the way the sun casts the shadows of my bars across my bed sheets in the morning as I rise up, rub my eyes. And the nurse returns once more, gently places down my food tray. Then she looks up with a smile and walks out backwards, locks the door. And the hallway's always bare, people staring at each other on the floorboards, walking in a line to the cobblestone courtyard, where our duties for the day will give us purpose. Will it help us? Will they know? How long now? I've been here for so long I can't remember. It might have been November or December. My mother brought some presents for the Christmas do. That was when I got my first bike. I couldn't really use it in the courtyard. The nurses let me sit on it at breakfast time, as they fed me and the grown-ups with a spoon. And another day begins, and the nurses and the patients do exactly what they're told to by the ones who know, or who think they do. And the hallway's always bare, people staring at each other on the floorboards, walking in a line to the cobblestone courtyard, where our duties for the day will give us purpose. Will it help us? Do they care? And mother visits me. She brings me flowers and she stays for tea. But the nurses only bother me, and she can't stay for very long. And I wish that I could stay with you. I can't talk to you or hear you, but by simply being near you, I can start to feel at ease. And as the years pass, I sit and look out at the long grass, and they keep thinking that they're helping me. But how are they to know? And I wish that I could stay with you. I can't talk to you or hear you, but by simply being near you.